I'm MLF reporter Allie Akers. And next to me, I have a general tire guy, Skeet Reese. This is your first time fishing our world championship. Last year, you missed the cut, and you mentioned that was really tough on you.
We all play to win, and anytime you can't be in a championship round, it pretty much sucks. So that was a letdown to not be able to make the first world championship, especially.
But you're here now.
Yeah! Woo!
I was going to ask, how do you feel about it? But I think you just told us.
The television coverage we're getting from it, the exposure, this is a big deal for the sport of bass fishing. So to be able to be part of it is exciting for me.
Congratulations and best of luck.
Allie, thank you very much.